You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
Getting ready to visit Mirok for the first time in my playthrough. I've been messing with him. I had all these plans about how I would have all these mods for Mirok installed, and then I realized, oh, I'm not supposed to install these mods until a certain point in my playthrough. Otherwise, I break my game.
What was that? The evil in this place must be rooted out.
Because I noticed Freya was acting strange in my game, and I didn't know it was the Mirok mod that I had installed. Changes his appearance.
Hi there.
So I decided I'm just gonna leave Mirok the way he looks, with the default Nord head.
Yes?
You're staying in fire, dude. Let me give you a hug. That must hurt. That must hurt a lot, standing in fire. Shall we get on with it?
When?
First thing I notice is Mirok is barefoot and not wearing any gauntlets. Gauntlets? Gauntlets.
Who are you to dare set foot here?
So I had to quickly fix him. Reset his inventory. Because I yanked out the mod that changes his appearance.
Here we go. You are Dragonborn. I can feel it.
And I can see his eyeballs. Very cool.
You have slain a great many dragons, I see. And yet...
I want to say he has black eyes?
Of the true power. A dragon board can be.
He's a Nord with black eyeballs. I can only look up and down, that's
weird. This realm is beyond.
Why can't I go left and right?
You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Sol's time is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send her back where she came from. She can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
He just gets on his dragon and rides off. Bastard. So this is the first time I've seen him outside Apocrypha.
Thank you. We will meet again.
So he still looks normal. He's not walking around barefoot or nothing. Or naked. If you see Mirok walking around naked in your game, something's clearly gone wrong. There's like three things going on at this place. The word wall, the dragon, and usually it's a book or a weapon of some kind that you're supposed to retrieve, you know, fetch for someone.
Good morning.
So you will come here a few
whatever you need.
A few times, or you'll come here and do all three things at once like I'm doing. I just wait until there's more to do here before I come here. Because it feels like it's so out of the way, you know? It's on the north end of Solstheim, and you're like, oh, it's going to take forever to get there. But then you realize, oh, Solstheim is just a little kiddie park. You can run there. You can run there! You can run across Solstheim in like 2 minutes of real time, I think. you know, in game time, maybe 2 hours goes by then.
How can I help you? Whatever you say, boss.
Maybe 3 hours goes by.
Right behind you.
And if I was smart, I would have fast traveled here using the rider, Dusty, but
pretty colors.
I probably just ran here from the Skull Village. So here we are doing the Dwemer thing again, because I had to go back. I had to go back in time.
I hope this is important.
Where's Verona? I'm hungry.
Dead? Well, that's annoying. How did she die? There are more and more of those things showing up around here lately. I suppose you'll have to find me a new steward. Try Ravenrock. They are.
So I think this time he's telling me about Verona before we even get to the Dwemer place, and before he told me about her after the Dwemer place. Anyway, both times we were standing around here when he mentioned it.
Excellent question. Once word gets out, there will be a lot of people to choose from. Someone with a brilliant mind and a robust physique that is blindly obedient would be ideal. Oh, and they need to know how to brew tea. Wolves always waters it down. Let's be on our way then.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Yes? Alright.
One of these days I'm going to take Rigmor's outfit off of her so that she can start wearing other stuff. Because that outfit is sort of bolted onto her right now. That's all she ever wears. I totally just raced through this quest again. I just ran all through it. I know all the marks to make during the quest, all the cubes, all the stuff. And I should have taped it because I did in like record time. I did that quest in less than 5 minutes, I think. See, that was quick. Okay, here I'm getting tentacles, I think. Rigmor and I, we want the tentacles.
You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn, like Mirak before you, a seeker of knowledge and power.
Oh, no, this isn't technical. Tentacles? This is
something.
So I'm just getting the final word that I needed to learn so I can bend his will. So here I am bending his will because it's modded. I had to time this just right, though. I had too many companions with me, beating the crap out of him, and it would break him. So I had to come here by myself, basically, fight this guy. Try not to hurt him. I don't want to hurt him too much, because he'll break. And now I think I can call in the troops, because now we're going to fight an army.
I
also was careful not to break the dragons.
Get to think to escape me, Mirak. You can hide nothing from me here.
This time I did it without any of the dragons getting killed. He didn't absorb anything, because I was just totally bending his will. He took a knee the whole time here. So I don't think I broke a sweat at all. Oh, someone's there. Who's standing next to me? Is that Mickey? Okay, we got Mickey and we have Rigmor. Who else do I pull out of my sleeve? I have Mickey here so that we all get healed. She heals all of us, not just me, which is really cool. So every assassin we ever met is now in Apocrypha, reanimated to kill us. Every necromancer, every warlock, every cultist, every hunter, bodyguard, bounty hunter, who else? Every high elf, Khajiit, Redguard, Wood Elf, Argonian, you know, those standalone dudes that try to kill you, they all show
up. You shall not evade me forever.
Where'd he go? Okay, Hermaeus Mora left.
I presume you've already seen some of what I've accomplished. There is so much more to be done.
Yes, you do presume.
I'm glad you're here.
Oh, I can stand this gook and not die?
I am done being Hermaeus Mora's pawn.
Okay, so now we're friends. We're best buds.
Well fought, Dragonborn.
Not yet.
In order to subdue this chaotic world, to set things right, I must return to this realm in full.
Man, that fight scene just went on and on and on, but it finally ended. After killing like 20 or 30 seekers and lurkers, it finally finished. And then there's a little chest that shows up, if I remember right. And the chest has all the items that came with the bad guys we were fighting. And it comes with another set of... Oh, there's the chest. And it comes with another set of Mirak stuff. His outfit, his weapons. Because Mirak has his own copies of this stuff. This is all the loot from all the guys that we killed in the final battle. But I only took the Mirak stuff. Because some of it is like way over the top stuff that I don't want yet in my inventory. Oops, grabbed the wrong stuff. I think there was a thing where you could rebalance all your perks while you're in here. But I may have told Ordinator to not do that. Because I don't want to rebalance everything once I get to this point in the game. Who knows, maybe if I come back here, I think I can come back here if I read the book again. Wandering Dreams or whatever it's called. And then rebalance my perks? I don't know, I've never tried coming back here after I've freed Mirak. See, Rigmor won't even wear Mirak's stuff. She still prefers to wear her armor, so I'm gonna have to take off her clothes. Your clothes, give them to me. And then, then she'll wear the Mirak stuff. She'll have no choice. And I usually run around, take one last look before I read the book and teleport out of here.
Hi there.
In case there's something still to pick up. Gotta get a lock on her so I can bring her back to Solstheim. Because once I read the book, she'll be trapped here forever until I move her back to me. Okay. Let's go. I need to read a book. Anything else? I'm all looking around for anything else. Any dead bodies I need to loot? Nope. 3 to beam up.